I'm tired, dude. Fuck. Since it has been stopped.
What has been stopped?
Your broadcast.
Oh. All right. How about now?
I'll try to look at it right now. Give me a sec. Well, I look it. I see it now.
Mike?
Oh, do you see it?
It's Hannah.
Yeah.
Hey, Hannah.
Okay,
controlling that fucking nerdy ass bitch.
I've never played this before, Chief.
Yeah, I know. They're trolling her right now.
Hey, did you see that?
They're trolling her.
Dad said it'd just be us this weekend. Josh?
Hold on, let me. Okay. Damn, she got a nice head. Hold on.
Who?
This chick, I don't know.
The fuck is small, chief? What are you talking about?
Hannah, you look so damn hot in this in this shirt. Oh, yeah, chief. Okay. At 2 a.m. Mike.
Oh my god. What did our naive sister get herself into now? Ugh. Intervention time.
Alright. This guy. He is drunk off his ass right now.
That's what's gonna happen. That's what's gonna happen to Vic. She's gonna get tricked by some white Aussie nigga.
And
then the other niggas pop out of nowhere, be like,
they don't have no Remy Martin
gonna
though.
Be like Snapchat.
Jeez, Josh. Once again, brother, you've outdone us all.
You outdone us.
Glad you can make it.
That dude looks creepy as hell.
Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out.
Why do white people always do this, though? They always go to a fucking crazy-ass motherfucking shack.
Hell yeah.
And then they freaking, like...
Oh my god, she's taking her shirt off. What? Oh my god. Matt?
Dang.
What are you doing
exposed.
Here? I'm sorry, Hannah. It's
so
all
hurt.
Just a stupid prank.
Hey.
You guys are jerks. You know that? Hannah!
He really got a selfie stick, though. Find out on the way, Josh. I'm gonna wake his ass up real quick.
Josh!
The fuck? Selfie stick?
Josh! Fuck! Guys, there's someone outside. What the hell?
You know, nobody uses selfie sticks nowadays?
What's going on? Where's my sister going?
Right?
It's fine, she just can't.
You know
see
what they
joke.
Use now?
It was
drones.
Just a prank, Han.
Drones.
What did
there you
do?
Go. Why have a stuff if we could have a cool ass fucking device floating in
Hannah.
The air, taking pictures?
Hannah.
You.
So
you can control that shit through
you
your phone.
Her?
That's fucking badass.
No, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike. Oh shit.
Okay.
Next thing they're gonna put like fucking Tourette's and shit with the fucking machine.
Wait, hold on. Before I start this. I can't even go in settings, take the world decisions off or whatever. It's alright, I just. Fuck, I'm on. Get out of here. Oh, dang. And you already know what it is. Hold the L1, walk faster.
Hello? Hello?
I am scared, Chief.
What the hell was that? Hannah! Hannah!
Hello?
Hannah! Oh my god, you must be freezing. Here, take my coat.
I'm such an idiot. I'm so dumb.
Hannah, back?
I just killed both of them. Dang, I'm hurt. I am hurt. I killed both of them. Two hot girls dead.
Down the fucking hill. Before we begin, there are a few things I need to make sure you understand. You see, no one can change what happened last year. The past is beyond our control. You have to accept this in order to move forward. But there is freedom in this revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future. I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this as you play your game. Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you. So, you have committed to commence with this game. This is significant. And I want to help you see it through. Sometimes these things can be a little scary.
even terrifying, but I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way to work through it. Hmm? All right. We will start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick up a card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you feel about it. It is essential that you answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience.
How I feel about it.
So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest. Okay, honesty is good. What do you think it is that makes you feel uneasy? Well, I see. Let's see. The scarecrow were not there. Would you feel comfortable staying there on your own for a period of time? Say a week, for example.
I knew you motherfuckers was having fun.
What if I told you that this cottage was haunted? So, the scarecrow frightens you, and yet you don't appear to be bothered by the possibility of the supernatural. I suspect that someone is not being entirely honest with me. Our time's up. Let's investigate that in our next session, shall we?
Yo, they made this game look so real. The way his facial expressions, like, crazy.
Yeah, this is turning you on just by your facial expressions, Chief.
No, Chief. You can tell they put a lot of detail into this game.
Try broadcasting Outlast number 2, Chief. Outlast number 2, I want to see you cry. Well, what is this that I can see with ice cold hands taking hold of me? Well, that game is so loud when you finish that part. When God is gone and the devil takes hold, who'll have mercy? Did you end up saving the sister, or what happened?
What's that?
Did you end up taking the sister, or what happened? Did you say it's her sister, or they both died?
That was her friend. They both died. I killed them both.
That's fucked up, Chief.
Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington.
I took two L's that day. But it's okay. There's
an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into.
You know that girl right there? The white girl? The main character in that
Not
game?
Officially, mm-hmm. No.
That's
there is one individual
here,
we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington
they
family.
Used her face
he warned them against
real,
pursuing their construction
real
project
face in that game.
And claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
I think they're all actors.
She's the one that comes out in,
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Well, thank you for joining
that one
us
dancing movie.
With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Step up, too.
Well,
that's
hello,
what it is.
Friends and fans.
She comes out of there.
All right, let's do that again. All right. Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I'm super excited to welcome all my pals life, back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway.
She's okay, my sister.
So, let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know, it means so much to me that we're doing this, and I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you, and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters, and, you know. Okay, so...
Hey, fool, are you going to watch that movie?
Let's... One more video? Like, we're fucking
are you gonna
porn
continue
stars,
watching that show?
Okay? Make
oh, yeah.
This one trip we will never forget, alright?
Yes! Love that show.
It's like I'm watching a movie right now. Oh dang, he had some machete. Blackwood pine. Damn, Hannah's best friend. Diligent, considerate, adventure.
Hello? Someone there?
Okay, I could go to the study.
What an idiot.
Okay, I'm tired of the tutorial, like, that teaching me how to play.
What the hell? What's up with niggas nowadays, bro?
Oh, dang. Even I moved regular, to...
Even niggas okay. with, that aren't rappers, that's their voices it. Are going Come away. On. I think they'd be sucking too much dick, too. Cutie.
Cool. All the way up here. Chris, are you here? The bag's here. Where are you? You're not in the bag, are you?
Hey, you made it. Ace has a crush on Ashley.
Oh, so I found something amazing.
What?
I'm not gonna tell you. You gotta see for yourself. Come on, it's this
the
way.
The fuck?
Where?
This bitch right is around here. Fucking little weed. Blow your mind. I'm done. Oh, they're gay, no wonder. That bitch is a fucking
lesbian. Look at this.
Nice. You think we'll get a visit from America's Most Wanted?
Looks like someone thought so.
Oh, come on. This place is abandoned most of the year. Nobody comes up here. Ta-da. Pretty rad, right? Come on, look at these beauties.
Beauties is not the word that comes to mind. Why is this even here?
What do you mean?
What the hell is a shooting range doing at the base of a ski lodge?
Dude, have you ever met Josh's dad?
Yeah.
He thinks he's like Grizzly Adams or something. Wanna try?
No, you go ahead, Grizzly.
All right, here goes.
nice shooting text.
All right, I'm bad. I'm a badass.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it was a wild case of beginner's luck.
I don't think so, girl.
Well, anybody and their brother could shoot a bottle that big, that close. Nice shot.
Your ass just got sacked.
Hey, sharpshooter, our ride's coming.
Wait, I'm just getting the hang of this.
Come on, Chris, the cable car.
Man, it is. It's definitely weird coming back up here after a whole year.
Hey, that's weird. Door's locked.
Yeah. Josh wanted us to keep it locked to keep people out.
He said that? What people?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station one time.
It's creepy.
After you.
Oh, real gentleman. Closer.
Guess we gotta wait.
I'm starting to get the appeal of killing time at the shooting range. How long is this gonna take?
It's a big mountain.
Yeah. It's so beautiful in the day, but at night just feels menacing, like
sleeping. Oh shit!
You gonna publish? What a crazy place to set up house. No matter how rich you are.
I'm not so rich. I only bought a mountain.
Stay here and catch some Z's, but okay. Just like going to the prom.
Here we go.
Right. Adventure begins.
Oh, I hope this was the right thing to do.
What?
You know, getting everyone together on the anniversary. I mean, Josh seemed really pumped about us all doing something, didn't he?
Yeah, no, he definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good, good. It's hard to tell with him, and I've kind of been worried.
No, it was a good idea.
I hope everyone else feels the same way.
We're all here, aren't we?
Thanks, bro. Good talk.
You know what? Let's just stop talking about what happened and enjoy the trip.
You know what, you're right.
You know how Josh and I met?
No.
Okay. Third grade. Josh sat in the back of the room, I sat in the front. We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap-snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him. So the teacher made him move to the front, where I was sitting.
Okay, so?
So I got moved to the back.
And
next to Josh. That's how we met. I mean, and became friends. To this day.
A match made in heaven.
If it weren't for the fact that Jeannie Simmons hit puberty like 3 years early, and on that day decided to wear a low-cut shirt that showed off her training bra, I mean, who knows? You could be riding in this cable car alone. Right now. Or talking to some other person entirely. Boom. Butterfly effect.
Thank you.
boy, oh boy, oh boy. New people. Time to meet and greet. What the hell?
Jess! Hey!
Jessica, over here! Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out? Pretty please?
Oh my God.
Did you have this cup of coffee?
Another 10 minutes in there and I would have chewed off my own leg. Look,
my bones. Oh my God, dude. So
yeah, right. Uh-huh. Hey!
Well, 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 what do we have
Chris.
Here? My goodness. Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president Michael Monroe.
Chris.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
Oh, man.
Give that back, you tool.
Tool and die. That's my motto.
Oh, you're such an idiot. Maybe nosy Nancy shouldn't go nosing around in other people's.
Fucking Flirt pulled out a prank on me on April Fool's.
Yeah, I try
went
not
off
to do
on
that.
Her all the way.
Come on, Jess, you can tell us. Totally keep secrets.
I'm so mad.
Whatever. You'll figure it out eventually.
She did a cheating prank on me.
All right. Let's just get up to the lodge already. It's getting tired of all this nature and junk.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit.
I was about
see
to delete
who else is
it.
Coming.
You mean Mike?
And
what?
Everything.
I mean, you know, whoever.
I don't remember what kind of people.
Sam?
Did you see this view? I mean, holy cow. Sometimes I forget to just stop and take it all in. Seriously, couldn't they have built the lodge like right where the cable car ends?
Emily, Mike, X.
I don't think it would have been like as pretty.
Boyfriend.
No.
And where's the bellboy when you need one? Getting chills.
We're almost there.
No, I mean, getting kind of creeped out.
Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be weird seeing everyone up here again.
I mean, what do you think?
Jesus!
You guys.
Michael!
You really, really should have seen your faces right there.
Dude, I almost clocked you just now.
Nice one.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Come on. Guys, we're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. We're up in the woods, it's spooky. Come on, let's get into the spirit of things.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
I'm just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this.
Michael, you gotta step off. Emily and I are together now, and that's just the way it is. I'm not gonna tell you again. Do we understand each other?
Well, I thought maybe we could move past all this. Be buds, but yeah, fine.
Mike.
No, it's totally cool. I'm just gonna head down the road, be all mature and shit by myself over here. Peace.
I think you got the message.
Kinda hot when you get all alpha, you know that? Oh, crap.
What?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah.
This is dumbass.
All the bags.
Fucking broke his tongue over a drill.
I need to go find Sam.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important, Matt, please.
Em, I really don't think you should head back down the trail by yourself.
Seriously?
It's cold out, and it's getting dark.
You're coming home with me right now.
I'll just leave your stuff here and come with you. Nobody's gonna steal it.
Matt, are you kidding me? You can't leave me alone for 5 minutes? You really think that little of me?
That's not what I meant.
Why can't you just listen to me? Why do you have to question everything I say?
I'm sorry, Em. I'm just trying to be helpful.
If you want to be helpful, then you can help get everything up to the lodge as quickly
this
as you can, okay?
This motherfucker still kind of suffering.
Dang.
Okay.
She made him a slave.
Fine. Whatever you want.
Thank you. I'll see you up there after I go find Sam.
Made him a slave. Hey, Chief. Yo. You're right there. Would you actually... Would you do the fucking Skeeter haircut from fucking Doug? Would you do it, Chief?
No.
Never mind, Chief. You already have the Skeeter haircut, nigga.
Oh,
you got the
Skeeter
friendly. Haircut, Chief.
And not in the friend zone kind of way. They might need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
Dang, she went back to her ex. Look at that.
Oh!
Hey, whoa. Sorry there. Sorry about that, Ash. I didn't mean to scare
Jeez
you.
Louise,
well,
Matt.
I did mean to scare you, sort of scare you, but not like for real scare you.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Hey, wow. Man, I'm really sorry, Ash. Damn.
It's okay. It's fine. It's fine.
What are you looking at? See anything juicy with that thing? Let me check it out.
It's kind of busted. It's not like really interesting. It's just
what? For real? I bet I could find like a cool bear chowing down on a fox or something.
No, really, Matt. It's not worth straining your eyes. I'm getting kind of a headache just from looking through it. So just no.
All right. Sure. If you say so.
That's something girls do nowadays.
Snapchat. That's all they do, Chief.
You're not even watching.
Snapchat. Huh?
You're not even watching the gameplay. You don't know what's going on.
Who's not watching it?
You.
You did not just do that.
I was, but then it freaking froze and it said nobody's there. Like, the video isn't going through.
But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody?
Oh, sneaky, sneaky.
Thing!
Crap.
Gotta try harder than that, hero.
Oh,
where are you hiding, little chicken?
Oh,
hey!
Oh, snap! Hello? Come on. Hey, Mike. Boom, shakalaka.
Okay. No, you got me.
There's music, though.
Can't hide from me, Michael. I know all your tricks.
Say what? Dude, I'm fucking cold, man. It's fucking 20 degrees over here, man.
Whoa!
Okay.
Oh,
right.
One,
and then what?
Oh.
No more.
Oh yeah. Oh more. Oh, you're going down. Gotcha! Done!
Done
city!
So did I go down?
California is surrounded by so many mountains.
You'd know so if I did.
It's unavoidable.
All right.
My. So are we calling it my favor then?
Your worthy opponent, Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady.
I just cock blocked him.
Okay, you're really gonna get it.
What am I gonna get?
Well, I can think of at least one thing.
Yeah.
But you'll have to wait until later.
Oh, later.
We should get up to the lodge.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, though. Pretty breathtaking.
I mean, I could stay out here for pretty much ever, provided I was making out with you the whole time.
Just making out?
Quote, unquote.
Well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those quotes.
Oh, man, it's really cold.
Session, you were not completely honest with me. I'm an expert with years of experience. You don't think you can mislead me? This time, we're going to try to understand the root of your anxiety. Now pick up that book, turn the pages. You will see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious.
The most anxious? None of these.
Startle you? So sorry.
Did I startle you?
Don't be nervous. Try to speed up a bit. The more you rely on your instincts, the more honest your answers will be, and the more enlightening you will find this experience.
All right, he wants me to answer quick. Fine.
Sounds like a good Friday night. Well, I'm afraid once again we're out of time, but I promise we'll talk again very soon.
this is a little bit...
Oh, come on. She deserves it.
Hannah!
What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It was just a prank, Han.
No! Shit!
Oh, that's when I killed both of them.
First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwater Getaway. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters.
I need to go find Sam.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
So I got moved to the back and next to Josh. That's how we met. Boom. Butterfly effect.
Man, I feel like this mountain gets bigger every time I climb it.
Oh, yeah? It feels the same to me.
Josh and his best brother.
Come on, you grew up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
When are you gonna install some cell towers up here? I'm getting withdrawals already.
You got a spare million lying around, and I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should say that. I think I left it in my other jacket. Oops.
Hey, gang. You guys get up here okay?
Could have done with some bellboys, but, hey. Can't get everything.
Yeah, it was pretty easy. A little creepy, though. I mean, it's really weird being back here.
Who the hell is creeping behind a tree right now?
Yo, yo, yo. We got things moving up here or what?
Yeah, man.
Hey, you doing all right? I mean, I know it must be really tough without your sis.
Stop.
I just meant that...
No, I know what you meant. You know, seriously, I'm over it. And I want us to have a good time, you know? Like we always used to.
Damn it. This freaking thing. It's iced.
What else?
Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in. They're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get, like... get open or something.
Wait a second. Are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey, not if I don't report you.
lead
the way, coaches.
Hey, Ash.
Hi, Chris.
So... how are you doing?
Good, but a little cold. I think I could use some time curled up by the fire.
Yeah, that does sound pretty nice.
Ashley was looking pretty hot today, right? She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? And I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
Absolutely.
When are you going to take her to the bone zone?
Like, that could ever happen.
Come on, man. She practically spends her entire life with you as it is.
Well, yeah, but we're like friends.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley, alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill.
Maybe you're right.
You're a hunter, bro. No fear, no mercy. I mean, she won't even know what hit her.
All right, I got it. Jeez.
Are we going the right way? I'm not sure.
I was planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud.
I didn't say I had a plan.
You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver, Cochise, or else you got four lovely ladies who are going to be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, shoot. Nobody likes cool buns. getting pretty low and juicy here. I just gotta turn off my GPS. I'm finally, like, outside, where I might actually use it.
Can you cool it on the phone talk?
What? Why?
It's pretty much all you talk about.
Well, you know, I mean, I can do all this stuff.
Well, you got an app that can get us into the lodge?
Nope.
Got an app that can get you laid?
Well, actually,
dude, this... you don't. The answer is that you don't. Well, 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 we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
Attention in climbing class.
You mean gym?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Whoa.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this. Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so... I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we did with the little army dudes.
Yep. Ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh.
Bye-bye, frozen lock.
Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, Pilgrim.
That guy is weird.
Hi, Chris. Very funny.
Oh, how'd you know it was me?
Shouldn't you be, like, getting the lock open or something?
On it.
Dang, I cannot see anything right now. It's so dark.
Thank you.
What the fuck? Perfect.
We're freezing our buns off out here.
Thank you. I'll be here all week. Crap, that thing freaked me out.
What was it? Are you okay?
It was like a bear or a tiger or something.
Oh,
a bear or a tiger, really?
Baby Wolverine.
Baby.
Don't worry, buddy. You're gonna be a big boy soon. Home sweet home.
Sweet is not the word I'd use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
Yeah, nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
Nope. What's up, party people?
Hi.
Hey.
Hey, man.
Make yourself at home, bro.
Will do.
Oh my god, that is so gross. Are you trying to swallow his face whole?
Damn.
I mean, seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness too loud?
Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't make the cut.
Yeah, it's all a big cattle call with that dreamboat. Congrats, you're top cow.
Cuts real deep calling Miss Homecoming a cow. Shut up, Matt.
Stay out of it, you dumb oaf.
Hey, watch it. Oh, you're the only one who can put him down? No one else can play with your toys?
You're such a bitch.
Whatever.
Dang.
I don't give a
crap. Fight.
At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle?
Oh, please.
You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? Do you think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Jessica, you need to shut your mouth, okay?
No. You're the one who needs to keep your nose out of other people's business.
I'm about to get right up in your business, you bitch.
Oh, hell yeah.
About to get real?
Fight. Jerry.
Stop it. This is not why we came up here. This is not helping. This is not what I wanted. If we can't get along for 10 minutes, then maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah, alright. You wanna go do that?
Any place without that whore?
It's right up the trail.
Well, that's over.
Yeah.
So, Josh, should we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my god, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my god, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
Do you?
Guess not.
You must have left it down by the cable car station. Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
Then we can get warm.
We can get very warm.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
We get very warm. I see you.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
Yeah, you better.
Exiled.
Sexiled.
Works for me.
Oh, burr.
How far is this cabin anyway?
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic love den you will ever lay your eyes upon.
If we ever make it.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars! You're gonna need these.
Porn star?
I'd pay to see you.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that. No worries, man. Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
The peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there. All right. Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. You want to invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No.
Photo booth?
All right, read my mind. Okay.
Come on, get a picture. Look at the camera. What the?
Oh my god. This is perfect. We're like the cutest couple.
Damn. You should be a model.
You keep that camera handy, and maybe I'll let you start my portfolio at the cabin.
Hey.
Wink. Noted.
See, I knew I was the chosen one.
Brr, it is freezing out here.
Now that's something I can help you with.
And how are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind.
Oh. You guys are freaky as hell.
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
I think you bring out the worst in her.
Is that so?
Epic jealousy.
Suck it.
Huh. Guess this thing needs juice or something.
Didn't Josh say there was a generator?
I'd be in this cabin over here. Just on the floor.
Nice to fire up the Jenny and get moving.
It's a Jenny.
And that clown knocked her out.
All right. Let's see. Boom. Nice one, Mikey.
I am. Dang.
You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure. A sexcapade. Wow.
Hannah and Beth.
You'd think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
It's all such a blur. I can barely even remember what happened.
Well, what I remember is that we played a stupid, half-baked prank that probably got Hannah and Beth killed.
Hey, I mean, it's not our fault they ran into the woods.
Yeah. How could anyone have expected them to do a dumb thing like that?
I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path lock like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate with Emily.
Jess! Fuck! Hey, Jessica!
Yep. Hey, I'm okay.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
yeah. Get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
All right, coming after you. Just stay put.
Hey, handsome. Wanna help me move this cart thing?
Just grunting together. This is not what I pictured.
This is giving me the willies, and not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
Let's save it for the cabin buster.
Wonder who's out there. Whoa. This place is like historical.
Holy bat cave.
He's gotta be Native American, right?
I don't think the miners were.
You alright?
Yeah. Close one.
I don't think this place is up to code.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.
Jesus. This place is a real fixer-upper.
Well, well. When Josh said cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
I'm gonna take a ride on Air Force One.
All right. Save it for the stump speech, buddy. Ooh, a telescope! Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
You all right?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Okay. Let me see. Sampling the old eggnog again, babe? It's just us up here.
Maybe.
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Stay close by, okay?
What's up?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
Oh, Michael, I have the best idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please. Come on.
Let's not hug a bear.
Bunched up.
Snakes are gross! Like diseases and shit. Josh. You have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here.
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face.
Ah! Boo!
Okay. Okay. That's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess! Sammy!
What?
You wanna help me get this fire going?
Well, I was just getting into the bath.
Oh. Oh, do you need any help with that?
Hardy har. Come on. All right, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge.
Much. About Mike. Thank you.
for everyone.
You can do it, man. We believe in you.
Yeah, totally. Woohoo! Let's go, Josh. Let's go.
All right, peanut gallery, you know what? I got an idea for you two.
What?
Okay, well, I'm pretty sure that somewhere in this crazy place we used to have a spirit board.
A what?
Wow, you have a spirit board? Those things are a joke, man. They don't do shit.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time. Me and... Well...
Hey, Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay. Guess so.
Brad, I mean, you're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride along? Notice how I gave Chris and Ash a mission together? Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
And I just wish Chris would go for it. He's so paralyzed, thinking she's gonna shoot him down.
It's not gonna happen.
Which thing?
Well, neither, if he doesn't go for it, which, knowing Chris, he won't unless someone's holding a gun to his head. You know, Sam.
Yes, Josh?
I just wanted to say...
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know? Watch your step.
I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Mm-hmm. Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.